my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food.
Hey, yo, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Anthony Henry back here with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, follow my social media. See by the title of my YouTube analytics. You guys can stay into the video. Before we get into the video, I want to give post notification shout out to Christopher D and the other person who had commented on the last video. Also, I want to give a shout out to the person who has just subscribed to my channel. Thank you very much for subscribing. And you guys can stay into the video. So first thing first, you know, we're gonna go to the top list, which is the most common video, which is live your life. And the other one, which I don't remember, really sorry, but you know, it's basically on the screen. Then from there, we're gonna go down to the 5 or 6 highest videos. The first two aside, basically, the woman Nipsey Hussle, you know, what I spoke about, the passing, you know, what I know about him, you know, the music, all that good stuff. And then from there, you know, it's the one behind, you know, the one under. I said, no, those are basically, you know, the highest videos. Also, I didn't really talk about the views or subscribers, you know, those are basically the same. You know, basically going ups and downs, so you know, I just don't really want to talk about that much. But yeah, and then from there we can go with the how many videos, and I have 242 videos, and hopefully in the next couple months we get to 280, you know, which is, you know, like I said, nothing's really impossible, but that's way too much, but you know, and I can definitely do it. Yeah, you know, which is, you know, unbelievable, you know, very incredible, you know, just to see that we, you know, we definitely made it to 242 videos. And almost, you know, about to be a year, May, you know, May 27th, 29th. Can't really remember the date. It's just too bad. But, yeah, you know, which is, you know, really incredible, you know, just to see how far we come. And, yeah, you know, just, you know, really awesome, you know, just for you guys, you know, just to see videos back to back, you know, just commenting back to back. And, yeah, you know, we're basically having fun, you know, with the motivation conversation we basically had. And, yeah, you know, I definitely been, you know, getting inspired from many YouTubers. You know, people around the world, you know, Steve Harvey, every time, you know, J.I. Corey, you know, all the other people that definitely, you know, I see on a daily basis. And yeah, you know, you could definitely just do that, you know, wanna be inspired, you know, you watch those people or whoever you watch, you know, just so that way you can be motivated and get to where you wanna be. And right now, I'm basically watching Steve Harvey, you know, he basically talking about, you know, how to basically be successful. You know, with, you know, just basically, you know, him talking about his past, what he did wrong, what he did right, and basically learning from that. Also watching Okoye, you know, his video, you know, since he's only 22, 23, you know, he's basically talking about what he just started, what he did, you know, could definitely check him out. And yeah, you know, other than that, you know, I've basically been doing videos, making videos, you know, not as much as I should. But yeah, and basically, you know, on the road. And yeah, you know, basically, if for the video, like, comment, subscribe, if I have my YouTube analytics. If you have any questions, any comment, just comment down below. Or follow me on social media and comment from there. Definitely respond to your comment. And yeah, peace out.
I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog food. I kept you by my side.